Look, there's an eye. Where? It's right there. Help us, it's eating us. Hey guys, I made a new model called the zigzag eye. Okay, so let's start coding. Let's make a third of a paper. So you can just adjust it. And when it's perfect, fold it. Make a small crease. And make another one on the opposite side too. Okay, now fold a crease between these two points, or creases we just made. Right here. And fold. Now do the same thing on the opposite side too. Fold. Or you can just fold this crease to, or this edge to this crease. Now unfold, make a diagonal triangle. And fold all the way. And do the same thing on the opposite side, okay? After that, I'll fold. Now, we want to make a new crease right here. Or actually, wait, so fold this crease to this crease. So pinch and pinch this back here. Then bring it over. Then you want to use this crease, this point. So these two creases should go to this point. And now make it parallel. Then now just fold down on the crease, bottom crease, or bottom paper like that. And now do the same thing on this side. So crease or pinch this edge or crease, and then pinch this crease too. Now fold. You can check if it's perfectly folded or not by flipping this over. Yay, we made it. Okay, this. We want to fold a crease between this point and this point. So I should go like this. So turn over and now fold. Like this. Now there's a new crease in the middle, which is going to be the center of the eye. This one. So fold. Make a sharp crease. And turn over and crease that part again. But it's the opposite side. Okay, now we do the same thing on the opposite side too. So crease this to this point. Right there. And crease sharply. And then after that, fold this crease, which is the diagonal crease, sharp, like this. Now we're done with the middle, or center of the eye. So now we can make the outer eyelids. So, next, pull this in. So that these edges align with the center crease. Like that. And now just fold on top of the eyes to make a shape. And now the opposite center. That. So now there's a new crease right here. And do the same thing on this side. Turn over. And now fold this all the way down. And then fold on top of these creases. We're almost done. Now, if you want to make the place where you want to hold it, you can just make a line right here. Like that. So now you can hold this and make the new crease right here too. And here too. Make the eyes move. Now, we're not done yet. We want to make a new crease between from this corner to this point. The same thing on the opposite side. Like that. finished. Now just pull and close for this to move. It's gonna move diagonally, so it's not gonna move like this. It's gonna move diagonally like that. So that's why I'm gonna call it zigzag eye. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye.